I come home about 20 after 1, and the fire was already in progress. The fire department was already here, so I have no clue. They were elderly people. He was seriously ill. He used a walker, and she couldn't walk at all. She was totally bedridden. Only that I hope that they confirm how they died, and if there was foul play, I pray that they can find the ones that done this to them. They never bothered anybody. It never hurt nobody. I'm sick. I'm really sick. They're good people.